On October 29th, 2020, NXT UK brought you a match that the WWE Universe still speaks about. A match that was so intense that it defined the brand and redefined brutality. Next week, we will finally see the long-awaited rematch between NXT UK champion Walter and Ilja Dragunov. Walter, the longest reigning champion in modern WWE, has dominated this brand for over 800 days, defending that title both in the UK and in the United States. Ilja Dragunov is an enigma, one of the most dedicated and intense individuals to ever enter the squared circle. Next week, the world will be watching NXT UK. And we are proud to bring you Walter Dragunov 2.
Hang on, look at that power! Tierman crashed spine first into the canvas. Cover for the win! Kick out!
That was close, the clash of flesh on flesh. Once Smith got in the ring, was incredible.
Well, how about Aston Smith? We know this is a high-level competitor. When you put some fire in his belly, he certainly is an incredible competitor. Ooh. Now he's trying to put some fire in the ribcage of Tierman, teeing up him. But Tierman, oh! Smith connects face first with the turnbuckle. Is that the tag, mate? Rowan Rogers, the legal man. Smith trying to figure out who the legal man is. Oh, double team offense here from Roger and Tealman. Roger with the cover. Kick out.
Let's get it, bro. Come on.
Oh, wow. Textbook Satomura sends Amale down.
Amale failed like a redwood. Back to our feet to be chopped down again. Oh, no! Here it comes!
No.
Looking for the Death Valley ball.
Pump kick! Once again, Amale gives herself hope by flooring the final boss, but she needs to follow up.
The kicks to the face of the champion have been very effective. Oh! But speaking of effective kicks to the face, this could be it.
Satomura to retain the title. Kick out! Well, Nigel, we thought that could have been it, but the resilience of Amale not to be doubted.
Take a look at her face, though. Her eyes there, wide open. She realises she's in for the fight of her life.
Amale trying to fight back here, but those kicks from Meiko are just... Oh! The heartbreaker from Amale!
That's it! That's it! Oh!
Bate holds on there, but Coffey once again looks to latch on. Oh, wow! Drives that lower back. Cover for the cup. Kick out.
Ooh.
Could you imagine if Gallus were to hold the Heritage Cup?
Certainly would raise the prestige of Glasgow's top firm.
And Mark Coffey continues to keep the pressure on the big strong boy here. The Tyler, agile, flowing. Shoulders of Coffey are down. Kick out. And up and over goes Tyler Bate. Tyler continues to come forward here through the legs. And now, oh, big strong boy indeed. The Tyler feeling the effects.
It's the exploder suplex.
Just over 90 seconds left in this contest as Bate connects. Cover to retain. Kick out.